This Big Tractor Power video is going to take you out to a Western Kentucky winter wheat field with Class 9 John Deere combines that are rated at 543 horsepower and hold 400 bushels of grain. You'll see John Deere S790 and S690 combines harvesting winter wheat with 45-foot wide McDon headers. You'll watch them just roll across the field and work. You'll be able to hear and see the machines and hear the sights and sounds of a summer evening in Western Kentucky as this farm harvests its winter wheat crop. I hope that you've enjoyed spending some time out in this Western Kentucky wheat field on a summer evening, seeing these big John Deere combines at work. If you'd like to see more big farm machines working, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you're already a subscriber, thank you, and I hope that you'll check the channel homepage often, as new Big Tractor Power videos are uploaded every 2 to 3 days. If you'd like to get a preview of what is coming to the Big Tractor Power YouTube channel, I hope that you'll check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share short video clips and pictures of what's currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.